Now, nice and loud.
Oh, holiday, oh, holy day, the first day of the year. Little Matthew goes to church to go some holy words to hear. Hear some holy words to hear.
He spied some women dressed in black as they came into view. Lord Dan'l's wife was gaily clad, the flower of the few, few, the flower of the few. She stepped up to little Matthew Groves, her eyes cast on the ground.
Come all ye fair and tender ladies, be careful how you court young men. They're like...
Could you sing those two lines again? Thank you, dear.
Why don't you just make a cylinder and copy off that?
Because the cylinders are only for short songs and they wear out. Once again, thank you.
Come all ye fair and tender ladies, be careful how you court young men.
Are you still working on the child labor piece?
I'm trying, not very successfully. I wonder how many times your sister needs to hear those songs.
No, don't be angry. It makes her very happy.
She's quite obsessed.
So am I.
She cried out with a thrilling cry, Lord, oh Lord, I'm ruined.
That's it, Doc. I'm worn out like a cylinder.
Just those last two lines once again, please, dear.
She cried out with a thrilling cry, Lord, oh Lord, I'm ruined.
That's it. It's the very last ballad I know.
And what a doozy.
What's this for?
That's for all your hard work.
Just for singing?
Mm-hmm. Here.
Come all ye fair and tender ladies, be careful how you court young men. They're like a bright star of a summer's evening. They'll first appear and then they're gone.
I'm gonna tie a lover's knot.
If it stays and grows, all will be well.
Where'd you get that fancy thing?
Doc gave it to me for singing.